Okay, so although the audio is loud on my end, I think it's good in the recording from what I can tell. Anyways, we're not doing this area. Welcome back to GBC, by the way. It's been a hot minute since I've played this game or uploaded, but not as bad as typically as we are here in the screen. We are about maybe halfway done with the game, probably not. We're not doing this screen. This one's really fucking hard with that end part, and that'll take a lot of learning, and I don't want to do that. So what we got? We got a trap, which I'll take a look at this trap needle. Let's go. So I found out that my mechanical keyboard might not actually be mechanical, which kind of fucking sucked to find out, but hey. It's still a good keyboard. This is a hard one. I don't know if I'm gonna do this one. It's actually... One day I'm gonna have to sit down and just play these games for, like, hours on end. Maybe I'll stream. Oh, eat my ass. There's definitely gonna be a dumb trap here, but I don't know what it will be. I'm definitely not doing the screen now. This one's really hard. I don't even know why I thought that would work. Okay. So yeah, those two are hard. Do I need to do how many of these? It's five, right? And I need to do three? Because if that's the case, I'm fucked. Alright, let's do this one. This one seems awful. Let's do it. Alright, well, it's sped up, and I don't know what the song is, but I don't think I'm gonna be getting fucking banned because it's sped up. Alright, so all these are fucking awful to do, so that's good. I think the I have to do the L game, probably. What's this one? Just normal needle? Oh. Alright, doc kit, that's fine. In a little cafe, just the other side of the border. What? Huh? Why is it... What the fuck? Why is it done with that? How is this? Well, I missed a fucking thing. All right, this is doable. This is not bad. Mabus. How is this gonna work? Ow. I think I know how this is actually gonna work. You're not supposed to do that. Got it. Supposed to go to the, Yeah, you're supposed to go to the right there. Okay, not bad. Okay. So I don't think that left side is even possible with Doc Kid. Or maybe it is, but it's like really hard. It switched back. The bastard switched back. So, yeah, how's everyone's time been going? I've been busy with school. I went away for a weekend. I drove all weekend. My legs hurt because of that weekend. But overall, not bad. I'm doing pretty all right. Just yesterday, I have to do a summer course for my college because life is pain. And so it's like, oh yeah, you're doing the summer course. It's only gonna be two classes, but the first class starts like 3 weeks before the second one, because I had it set up that way, so I didn't have two classes at once. But I do have two classes at once for a bit, though. Like, a few weeks. And they are not easy classes, by the way. Why is this jump hard, by the way? Oh, am I supposed to get that fucking align? Probably. I think I hold left on that wall. This is hard. This is, we're getting to already hard shit, and we are nowhere in this game. Why am I doing this screen? Why am I playing this game today? Because I wanna play the game. That's why. All right, that was the easy question I had in my head. Why am I doing this jump so stupidly? Why is this one jump fucking giving me so much shit? I don't know why. I've just flat out missed the jumper. Oh yeah, I've been playing a bunch of Binding of Isaac lately also, because I hate myself and I fucking hate Repentance. I do hate Repentance a little bit, honestly. It got some really cool shit in it, but overall, I think Repentance just made the game a lot less fun. Like, every DLC that gets added to Isaac makes the game worse in several ways. But, like, I hate the new floors, and I hate one of the new final bosses. I'm not gonna say what the bosses are, in case people haven't done it yet, even though it came out 3 months ago. Almost 3 months ago, yeah. The new characters that are added are not the most fun things in the world, but it's fine. This is fucking hard. Okay, whatever. Fucking go left. Don't just stand there and double jump. You double jump when you get in. Fuck me. I did it again. Forgot to hold left on the wall. Fuck me. Oh, sometimes I just feel like, what the fuck with this wall? Alright, I know what's happening. Okay.
When the music stopped, when I looked, the cafe was
empty. Okay, so fuck. There we go. All right, did it. Easy. Baby's first game. Okay, I think I know why the line's, like, wall's there. It's not supposed to hold left to get into that first corner, but you need a line probably to make this not so bad. They're like, fucked up that, huh? Just use your shit, babe. I made a mistake. That's a fucking hard jump! I don't know how to do those jumps anymore! Oh, never mind. I still fucking got it, dude. this is a fucking nightmare of a fucking area, dude, and it never got. That's a joke of a jump, right? That's a joke, right? Why? Oh, I think that's a battle line. I'm mad I have to go learn the lines again. Okay. A little bit closer. So big and so strong. All right, I was never good at these kind of jumps here. So. Plenty. Dude. Yeah, come a little bit closer. I think I still have some modicum of skill with these games. Like, I was able to do some of these corners very well, and that plane I did second try, which felt good. It's just that this fucking jump here at the end, that's kind of fucking cringe of a jump. Really, is that? Dude, I'm so fucking good at these games. This song's driving me fucking insane. Really? I fucking did that? I'm a little bit closer, I kinda grin. Fuck. I want to try something. No, okay, there's nothing here. Oh, maybe this is an online dependent thing. I don't think online will help much, actually. How do I do this jump? How the fuck do I do this, huh? I don't know. I genuinely don't know, because I do that, I gotta do... Maybe there is a fucking thing that'll give me, Dot Kid again. Yo, Jose, man. Alright, there's nothing in that corner. Just wanna check. Dude, you ready to hear this song again for the next 40 fucking minutes? Cause I can't do this one goddamn jump. This is fucking hard! What is this jump? Dude, Jose is probably really strong. He could probably kick my ass in a fight. I'm a little bit closer, you're my kind of guy. Man, I keep getting the words wrong because I'm bad at fucking everything. Because then I do that also. The gun doesn't do anything.
plenty.
There's a third line. Wait, hold on. Maybe I'm stupid. No. I have an idea. No. There's no fucking... Tell... So you lose it there, so even if... Yeah, fuck. This is nothing. It's just not there. There's no fucking dot. It's just fuck you. Wow, this jump sucks for me. I don't know why I can't do it. Is it because the keyboard I got? I can't do two frames or some shit, maybe? I just did it. So I can do the jump. Oh! Ooh, hold on. I think I might have just been approaching it from a weird way. I don't have skill. I guess jump, I don't have an idea what to do. No, nothing there. My kind of man. So big and so strong. One jump is fucking my whole night up. Let's try something stupid if you don't mind. So we got one, we got two, three, one. No, we don't. Only one. Guess this wall could work right here. Because I just want to try a different fucking line. But, hey, good luck hitting that fucking wall, I guess. Okay. Ooh, hold on, that seems to be the best one. So can I start with that or no? Probably not. One, two, three, one. I can. Was I really just having a bad fucking align the whole time? Come on. Dude, oh no, it was empty. What do we, what's gonna happen to him? To Jose, yeah. Come a little bit closer. Night is so young. Dude, I don't know, man. Fucking. Motherfucking Jose. Big dick Jose. You got anything about the fact that there's a small chance that this video could get taken down from this song? Probably not, but I still have my doubts in life. So this is not easy, man. And we're only in stage 4. Oh, maybe I won't be able to beat this game. I'm all alone. Oh, I guess do that, huh? I guess I'm just... Fuck! He's on his way. Yes, I know Jose's on his way. I know I should vamoose, but I mean, come on. Like, this screen's so fucking tasty, dude. I can't leave. I gotta fucking savor this screen for 4 hours. You know how it be. But
do you have anything interesting to talk about? Let me fucking think.
No. I'm not an interesting person. Like, fucking, what do you want me to say? Like, fucking, I had fucking, I don't know. Wait, I should probably finish uploading Ultra Despair Girls, because I beat that game 3 months back. Oh, yeah, I could talk about Danganronpa for a bit, because everyone who watches my videos loves the Danganronpa stuff, but, so with a couple of the boys online, we started watching the bridge anime between two, like Ultra Despair and 3, which is called Danganronpa 3, is the anime. It's interesting of an anime, to say the least. Is it, would I call it good? No, but other people have. It's weird. It's hysterical to watch, but not probably the reaction the creators wanted for it. I mean, Danganronpa's always been, like, always had comedy to it. It's always been part of its charm, even though a lot of people probably don't like it. But that's not why I find it funny. It's just so fucking absurd and dumb that I just can't help but find everything fucking hysterical about it. Did I lose the line somehow? Was that line just not good and I just made it through several times in a row as a fluke? Well, maybe I don't have the line. Let me check again. 1, 2, 3, 1. Rub this one. But yeah, so, also I've been spoiled on a bunch of dang stuff, and speaking of being spoiled on, fuck, on Danganronpa stuff. Also, I'm about to reach 1,000 deaths. 1,000. Okay. So, yeah, I've been spoiled on a lot of, not a lot, but a decent bit of Danganronpa with the anime and the third game. But in a group chat I'm in with one of my boys, he's a big Dead by Daylight fan, which so am I. It's a fucking game that's sort of taken over my life, even though I haven't played in like a week now, which is probably for the best, honestly. But, and he's just like, dude, I was browsing Dead by Daylight subreddit, because, you know, he's a nerd. And I got spoiled on a character death in Danganronpa 3. Like, how the fuck did that happen? Like, what? Oh, thank fucking God, dude! Fuck! That took way too long! That's just one out of three I need to do, and that took 30 goddamn minutes. Fuck! Oh my God! Alright, let's do L game. That's a... Do I gotta? Nah, you don't gotta. That'd be stupid if you have to. Holy, what the fuck is this song? That's how I do it, okay. Bad to play, honestly. I've never done an L game before, and this is probably easy compared to a bunch of L games, but for me, this is a genuine challenge. Okay! Just had a lot there, but that's fine. How the fuck do I do this jump? I guess like that, huh? Woo! I'm cringe.
All right, holy crap.
That's mean.
Fuck, man. Drop. Fucking hell, dude. I did that really fucking well, in my personal opinion. That went swimmingly.
Okay.
This is I think I'm satisfied for today. Only two screens, I know. But that felt good to do. I don't want to fucking start another one and start hating myself. So, next time, we're probably going to do this one, honestly. Which is going to suck, but hey. What you going to do, huh? Not much!